Hi, this is Neeraj Garg and you are watching coordinate geometry. Find the distance between the following pair of points 2, 3 and 4, 1. Distance nikalna hai, to iske liye hum distance formula use karenge. Distance formula hamara kehta hai ki under root of x2 minus x1 ka whole square plus y2 minus y1 ka whole square. Hame do point given hai aur unke beech ka hume distance nikalna hai, to hamara jo distance ho jayega, that is equal to, distance is equal to under root of x2 hamara 4 minus 2 ka whole square plus 1 minus 3 ka whole square, that is equal to ye 4 minus 2 ka square matlab 2 ka square plus minus 2 ka square, that is equal to 4 plus 4, it means root 8. Or root 8 ko hum kya likh sakte hain, 8 ke hamare factors hote hain 2 into 2 into 2 aur pair ban jayega, to ye aa jayega hamara 2 root 2 units. Clear, ye hamara ho gaya answer. Hope aapko question acche se samajh aa gaya hoga. Agar aap mere channel par new hai to channel ko subscribe kar le, video ko like kare, apne friends ke sath share kare. All the best.